to keep reading the Ginger books?
This one.
Oh, you want to read just which one's that?
Gentle Finds a Home.
By
Solid Foggy.
Yeah.
We can I'm gonna tell you what we can't help.
So tell you about this?
Yeah.
The barcode?
Yeah.
Okay.
Camila in Blue.
You're gonna read to Camila in Blue? Mm-hmm. Which book is that?
Dinsel. This is not Dinsel. Find a home. That's Dinsel.
Who do you see in the picture right there?
A kid and the kittens.
The kid and the kittens. Like the little turtle?
Yeah.
What's happening in the book?
He would go away, but he didn't want to. He ate his food. Why does Tim so sad he could? He climbed in, too.
Oh, the kitten tea.
Yeah.
Climbed in to Ginger's bed.
Yeah. No, he wouldn't go. On the day he wouldn't go home. He picked some flowers and he helped his claws.
Sharpened his claws on the chair.
Yeah. He wouldn't go softly up the basket. He wouldn't go softly.
He wouldn't go softly into the basket?
Yeah.